Pinto. Looks like so far so good. There he is. Not doing too bad. I think he's a little cool. It's cold up here today. Might have to get him a jacket. Anyway, he's doing good. He's laying down mostly back here. So I think another ride or two, he'll be fine. He'll get used to it and start standing up, looking around, being nosy. Anyway, we're gonna go up this hill here, around this ridge, come out somewhere back down there. A lot of aspens up here. So let's go. Duke's doing good. Box is holding up real nice. It's not sliding around or anything. Totally happy with the Dusty Dog dog carrier / cargo carrier. Yeah, I think Dookie's happy too. He's cold though. Ain't you, Duke? Yeah, wish up, buddy. Pretty nice in here. Where's your buddy? Where's your doogie? Yeah. You can strap all kinds of stuff around this, around the expanded metal on this dog carrier. I could actually move my license plate, put some more stuff back there. This thing will carry my sleeping bags, and then all my camping gear fits into a bag that goes on the front rack. And we'll be proudly displaying our Oath Keepers. I know some of you aren't too happy with them, but what the hell. They're doing what they can. Yeah. Alright. Duke's not fighting that chain at all. Alright, we're letting Duke run a little bit. Relieve a little bit of his ride stress. He's doing good. First time out. What's that, Duke? What's that, Duke?